To witness this day.
Hallelujah.
Without wasting our time, in the scripture that was read through, there was an incident
there.
Something happened there. As we are experiencing difficulties in Nigeria, as we are experiencing complexity in Nigeria, also as we are experiencing scarcity of many things. It happened in the place read at our text.
We shall
read it again this morning. The topic of the word says, the great provider. Who is the great provider? Jesus. Our great provider.
Hallelujah.
He provided for the man of God. The Lord says to that man of God, the Bible mentions his name. His name happens to be prophet
Elijah.
There was famine in the land. There was no food in the land. There was no water to drink in the land. Jesus
and God commanded the man of God, go to that city. I have made a preparation for you. The process of how you will be eating. What you will be drinking. I pray in this time in Nigeria.
Lord
will continue to provide for our needs.
Amen.
God provided for this man of God. He provided a rabbit. God bless you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
He provided a rabbit that will be going to this man of God. He will give him bread in the morning. Give him bread in the evening. Give him water. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Iwe awon oba orikadilogun. And it shall be that thou shalt drink of the brook, and I have commanded the ravens to feed thee there.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Our helper in this time of need. The person that will be helping us in this time of scarcity. The person that will be meeting our needs in this time of scarcity. May God send him to us in Jesus' name. This man of God does not know what is
family.
God has provided him what he will be eating. But several, and it came to pass after a while. That the blue dried up. Because there had been no rain in the land. There was a prophecy there. That there will be no rain. There will be no dew. For 3.5 years. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We shall not sit in Nigeria.
Hallelujah.
I said we shall not see the Nigeria. If the rain did not fall for 3.5 years, that is a great famine. There was famine for 3.5 years. And God provided for prophet
Elijah.
That he will not be needed. God says to him again, live here.
I
have provided another woman for you.
What if they say, I have been enough for
you? I have provided another widow for you.
What if they say,
God to Sarepat.
And the sister of that it.
There is a widow there.
I got a woman on the bed.
Go to her.
The sister of
she will provide for your food.
No matter what
in this time, God will provide for us.